Romeo, you require.
This is a big chance for Gerbovac now.
It's going to have to be. Bull.
56.
Hasn't had a great deal of joy in that department this week. So Harrison gets a second chance.
Game shot on a third leg. He doesn't need any more than that.
Is this where Andreas puts his foot down?
108!
His ability to finish certain games off is becoming stuff of myth.
Against Scott Taylor, was it an 11 yesterday, wasn't it?
Not to mention finishing off Series 7 with one of the best legs we've ever seen.
Is he trying to Connor?
71.
What's he going to do next?
He's surely not going to go for the three balls.
177.
Over to you, Andreas.
150.
Well, he gave it a try. He hasn't even broken a smile yet. It's a brilliant 70. Leg. He's going to have a chance to win the match, but he tried to do it in the most historic style.
Yeah, Connor Scott has been 66. Trying that for time. 80.
I think Connor was watching that right now saying, "You dare." Well, he dares. And he dares wins.
60. Romeo, you require 140.
But not yet. Romeo has put up a really good 42. Fight in this game.
Andreas,
but Harrison finds
20.
Himself on the cusp of another win. And
game
it's a win
shot.
He gets.
And the match.
Andreas That's
Harrison.
Brilliant for him, but really not for everybody else because there's a 4-point cushion for the Swede before the chasing pack do battle. And they're going to be battling against each other.
Scott, you require
hopefully
45.
You've jinxed it into happening.
Tops. And that is a 12 darter, which means he's in personal best territory now. 109.31 is his best. Both of his first round games this week. Monday, he lost to Darius 4-2. Averaging 83. Yesterday, he lost to Andreas, averaging 78.
100.
He's lifted it to 97. And there's a risk he might lose 100. This game 4-0. Tops, though. Bravo. Brilliantly done.
Class.
Tom, you require 110.
Overthinking the situation. The constant pressure from Sykes.
Game shot on a sixth leg.
That is stunning. 3-0 up. Now it's 3-3. Sykes has the darts in the last leg
seven
in his favourite.
Final leg.
Oh,
it's
how
Thompson
things can change. 3-3, six legs in less than 10 minutes.
No score.
Having said that,
Scott, you require
three match darts missed. Can Taylor pinch it? For the most dramatic game of the week.
60 and ball.
93.
That would have been the ultimate thievery.
Tommy require 32.
Sykes is having trouble on double 16. But Get trouble no longer. He's
Topside.
Won from 3-0 down. I wonder if we're going to see these two play again this week. I sincerely hope so. Because every time they play each other, it is box office. 3-0 to Sykes against Scott Taylor this week. And Taylor might be going in a different direction to Sykes.
Jimmy require 102.
But for now, we love Portsmouth. And Jim loves that dart. And that checkout.
On his second leg, Jim Long.
Darius is losing ground after a perfect Monday. He's only won once since then.
Jimmy require 91.
All right, la.
Yeah, that's a Scouse thing as well, isn't it?
Double top.
Game shot.
Nothing wrong with that, la.
Jim Long.
And Long has found his way to his first win of the day. 100 average as well. Jim Long, my word, at times, he looked irresistible in that game. He's pegged Lucky D back to 12 points, and in the process,
Romeo, you require
he's purely getting ready for Group C. And he's on tops after 10.
Game
He's on nothing after 11.
Romeo Gerbova.
What do you make of that one? Because I don't think that's a very good play at all.
No. That is, though.
171.
Romeo, if he'd stayed on the 20s, may have been single to double. Here he needs the treble. Only one dot for the match instead of two.
48. Tom, you require 12.
Could that have cost him dear? Double six. Double three. Oh, this is tough.
Six. Romeo, you require 16.
Might as well call Romeo the worm because he's off the hook now. And he gets across the line for his first win since Monday afternoon.
Much more content to the channel that will only be exclusive to Pluto TV.
Anyone got a ladder?
Game
Andreas has. It's another 120 finish.
Much more content to the channel that will only be exclusive to Pluto TV.
Anyone got a ladder?
Game
Andreas has. It's another 120 finish. In six darts, potentially. We'll give Labanauskas a 3-1 lead, and everybody behind Harrison is paying attention to this game. It's double eight. And it's 3-1. Vira 12 darter. Darius is woken up.
Andreas, you require 130.
But are we going the distance for only the second time today? Tops will tell us.
73.
Couldn't have got any closer.
I thought it was in.
You require 67.
The treble 17. The double 8. Or if you're James Wade, treble 9 tops.
Massive dart. And this is to go second.
Get
huge moment here in Champions
up.
Week as Darius has gone from fourth to second and has jumped Tom Sykes. Albeit with a game in hand on Jim Long and Scott Taylor, but he may have just revived his chances of winning this group because now he's only 2 points behind Andreas Harrison.
161.
It's the love child of Lee Huxtable, who is unquestionably the best darts engineer in the world.
I actually seen 129. Simon at the recent Players' Championship finals.
Sporting a rather moustachey moustache, wasn't he?
He was. I presume it was the Movember.
Double 16.
Game
that
leg
was pretty much the same as the previous one.
It was. 13 darts.
You have one person hitting a massive score to leave a double. And there you go. A Scott Taylor maximum here to get his third to leave tops. You'll get it.
108.
What a shout, Nico.
He was always going to get it with dart 3.
22.
I can tell you one thing else. Jim Long is not going to take that 122.
76.
If tops is found, this is going to be a PB. You might slip away.
20.
Ooh, that's a long,
Jimmy
long
require way off. 46.
He's flashed at that one.
That's going to hurt. Is this going to hurt even more? Oh, he's only gone and found it.
Sixth leg, Jim Long.
The only bright side. It now very much depends on the pressure that comes. This is where 145 comes into play. Could use the bull.
108.
Nah. Why use the bull when you can use the treble 20? What a dart.
93.
72 left. Double, double. Oh, yeah, he went for two double 18s.
53. Jimmy requires 61.
Scott Taylor is coming up empty and putting in the biggest numbers. This is baffling for him. But Long needs 11 more. Double four.
53.
He's had his chance to win, and Taylor now gets his again.
40.
Huge, huge moments here in Champions Week. As Taylor gets the W. What a match that was. Scintillating from start to finish. They both enjoyed that battle, as did we. Do you want to just go and do it again, lads? Because we won't mind. Unfortunately, those two might even be going to Group C over the next couple of days. But look at the quality on show.
Romeo, you require 136.
This game is all his at the minute. Double eight.
Game shot.
Oh, my
leg.
Romeo.
Romeo Gerbova.
Sensational. Seven. That's changed.
Darius, you require 116.
The way Labanauskas now looks at this 116, but that's a great first start. Single 19 leaves tops.
That is so efficient.
Fifth leg, Darius Labanauskas.
Incredible stuff from Lucky D.
Darius, you require
excellent doubles. The average isn't even that high. It's around 90. It might just be one ton plus finish for the road.
Game shot.
Absolutely
match.
Brilliant.
Darius Labanauskas.
He lost the first couple of legs and he didn't show any signs of panicking. And now by winning that contest, he equalises the position of Andreas Harrison at the top of the table.
Jim's play is improved day on day. This is on. Yeah, I like that play.
What's amazing is that this is the worst performance that Jim has had all day, numbers-wise.
140.
It might only be 95.
Jim require 40.
Jim Long in this form is for real.
Game shot.
He is unstoppable. Brilliantly done. And he goes to 14 points with some
17 match winning run. That's the record.
Stay. Now go to tops.
102.
Literally buckled
Scott,
the wire.
124.
Unfortunately, Scott does buckle on the 124.
44.
That's another one of those darts to the left that you
40.
Picked up on, Paul, the drifter.
Game shot on a third leg. Andreas Harrison.
Doesn't need asking twice.
Andreas, you require 60.
Has Andreas got the t-shirt?
Game shot.
He's got
and
the win.
Match. Andreas
Harris. What a dart that was. Used that blocking dart as a cushion and landed it left of target.
Tom, you require 44.
This place all of a sudden is feeling very edgy.
Game shot on the
right
third
in the bottom quarter, and Sykes takes the lead.
Tommy requires 16.
As far as this game is concerned, for Darius,
game
it has been catastrophic.
Tom Sykes.
He's going to stay on 16 points, but Tom has just joined him. But Tom has got a huge leg difference problem. Really good from Taylor.
Yeah, 108.81. Not for the first time today we've seen numbers in and around 110 from it.
74. Scott, you require 160.
Well, here's the thing about Sykes beating Labanauskas. He's not out of contention for Group B yet. Or is he?
137.
He's playing like he's got an impetus, that's for sure.
Romeo, you require 90.
Tops.
50.
Brave shot.
Scott, you require 24.
It was brave. But he's 3-0 down.
Scott Sailor.
Get a move on, Scott. You're in record territory here. If he can hit a 9 dart, you might break the record for the fastest in game 15. But this might be a game where he recovers from 3-0 down and does.
And the match.
Second
Romeo
time today that Taylor has lost from 3-0 up. It's not going to do his confidence any good at all. Fine margins.
Andreas, you require 66.
I'm amazed. With a player who loves double 18. He's gone that route. Now he needs the ball.
With a flight in the way. Oh,
game
look
shot
at that.
The third leg. Andreas
Harrison. Gone in off the flight.
That was like watching a plane coming into the runway with a crosswind.
You require 140.
He will know exactly what he has to do if he can do it. First job. Hit double 12. And
game
win.
Shot. And the match. Jim Law.
It's going to go to the final round. brilliant performance from the Canadian. He was the better player in the game. But remember, he could have been 3-1 down. Harrison missed tops. Long got to 2-2 and did not look back. He wins by 4-2. Jimmy Van Skene not able to play because he's at Lakeside.
Yeah, congratulations to him. Winning last night in impressive fashion, too.
Game's on his second leg, Scott Taylor.
Well, that is another thing sorted out.
Scott, you require 132.
Scott Taylor, marginally in the driving seat. You can still finish, treble 19. Oh, that was sat lovely for the ball, wasn't it?
60.
Yeah, it really
nice
was.
Guide.
Darius, you require 108.
Remember what this is for. Just this is for Group B.
Game
and he's going
and
to Thursday night. Taylor will go in a different direction. The Series 6 winner will be in Group C over the next 2 days to have a chance of making another Champions Night. Labanauskas is looking to do just that by making his second Champions Night. He's going to have to do it through the Group B situation after a very good performance on the doubles.
Tom, you require 50. Game
well, that's for two
leg.
Of his five a day, or should we say two of his four in this game?
Yep.
Andreas, you require 40.
Tricky. Oh, no.
No score.
Now, Tom Sykes.
Tom, you require
for 2
65.
Points. And the top three, potentially?
...45.
That was pulled.
Andreas, you require 40.
And he's had two darts to get it done.
Harrison keeps missing high. And he can't get past
no
it.
Score.
This time he's got no magic left.
Tom, you require 20.
He might be out of answers. And this is to send Group A to the last match.
Game
because
shot.
Sykes
match.
Has
Tom
won the
Sykes.
Last match. And it ensures that something is about to happen that has never happened before. The group is going to be won in Champions Week on 18 points. The fewest amount of points that Group A has ever been won by in any Group A. That's going to be happening this week. And Harrison just ran out of steam.
Jimmy
in a Group A going from fourth to first, which is on the live table.
Game shot his second leg.
He currently
Jim
sits.
Romeo, you require 127.
Want Romeo to win for different reasons.
119. Jimmy require 131.
I guarantee you this, if Jim hits this, it'd be bone-crushing. The thought of that is very, very safe. It's not going to happen.
91.
Just in
Romeo,
case.
You require
every
eight.
Now and again, Romeo's look vulnerable on the doubles.
No
there
score.
You go.
Jim, you require 40.
And everything can change again. All of his momentum could be crushed.
Game shot
and Long needs
leg.
One
Jim
more
Long.
Leg to win the group.